When working in Plant 3D, you have the ability to add extra data to model drawing files, which can be used to fill title blocks or serve as filters for report generation. This is done by entering data in the drawing properties. Let's explore how to input additional data and see why this approach can be more efficient than using traditional title block attributes. For example, in a project, you can examine the drawing properties of a model and assign unique identifiers, like separate drawing numbers. Often the file names differ slightly from these drawing numbers due to character limits, and additional details can be included. Project administrators can customize the data fields, enabling the addition of information such as drawn by, checked by, approved by, or even revision dates. Here we'll work with an out-of-the-box setup as an example. If you need to populate a title block with information like the drawing area, or use it to filter data, you would typically open each drawing to make updates manually. Now, by using data fields in the drawing properties, we can populate title blocks or filters with ease. For instance, entering 500 in a drawing area field will automatically reflect this in the title block and filter all related components by that area number. This way, you avoid the hassle of opening each drawing individually, which saves time. Let's assign 100 to a drawing and organize data within the data manager. You can filter items by area, allowing you to view all equipment, pipes, and structures grouped under area 100. This setup also simplifies generating bills of materials based on area numbers. Finally, removing an area from the filter is straightforward. For instance, removing area 100 from the data manager makes it disappear from the filter options. Adding customizable data fields provides a streamlined way to sort, filter, and generate reports, whether by specific areas, approval status, or any custom criteria you define.